الإمام البوصيري put it in one of his lines, had it not been that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted the sunnahs of this life to be established, dead people would be walking alive if you call upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Because Allah honored him. Allah honored Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah loved him. He's the most beloved of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put certain laws in this world. They are not natural laws. They are His laws, divine laws. That when a person dies, their lifespan ended. They're not going to be raised up again from their graves. We have the example of Antichrist, who would come before the end of time and kills another person and then bring him into life again. He would kill the person, the same person, bring him into a life again, and then he would kill him and won't be able to bring him into life again. In some weak narrations, he's named as Al-Khadir alayhi salam. And the opinion of many scholars of hadith, many other scholars in tasawwuf, is that Al-Khadir alayhi salam is alive. We don't have any specific news of his death. The most obvious proof is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us his story and never told us the story of his death or any piece of news of his death, because some people argue about his life. We have clear statements in Al-Quran al-Kareem, because he's the man Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam met. We have clear statements in Al-Quran al-Kareem about his life, and we didn't get any piece of news about his death. So we stick with the book of Allah, who tells us about his life and never told us about his demise. Had it not been that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted these divine laws to be established on the face of the earth, if you used the name of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, you'd have brought people into life. أَحْيَ اسْمُهُ حِينَ يُدْعَى دَارِ سَرِّمَمِي. This is the meaning of what Imam al-Busiri says.
حبيبي يا روحي طيبي طيبي طه حبيبي فهو طبيبي ربي أكرمني يا ربي فهو طبيبي ربي أكرمني.